Coronavirus has spread from Wuhan in China to countries across the world with tens of thousands of confirmed cases and thousands of deaths worldwide. So far, China has reported nearly 80,000 cases and almost 3,000 deaths. Outside China, there have been cases in nearly 60 countries with around 100 deaths. The first Briton to die from the virus had been on board the Diamond Princess cruise ship, which was quarantined off the coast of Japan. He was the sixth passenger from the ship to die after more than 700 tourists contracted coronavirus on board. There have been 23 confirmed cases in the UK, with more than 10,000 people have been tested. 8 of confirmed UK cases have been discharged from hospital. There have been no deaths.